Welcome again to Beginner's Chemistry and Biology. Today we are going to discuss about a prokaryotic cell. A prokaryotic cell is that their nuclear material that lies freely in the cytoplasm, as well as the late mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, and Golgi body. These organelles live in prokaryotic cells. So in a prokaryotic cell, these organelles hair like this hair like helical appendages, they are known as flagella. Flagella are locomotory organ of prokaryotic cells. Suppose in this case this is the bacterial cell. In this bacterial cell, these flagella are there, help their locomotion. Solasom korat kubidha kore. To move this cell, they help the cell to move or gliding. Their main function may be gliding. And this flagella have got three parts: the basal body, the hook, as well as this filament. Then number two, it is the pili or fimbri. Pili or fimbri. Suppose this one is the number one. Number two is the pili or fimbri. In the singular, it is known as pilus. So pili or fimbri are much shorter than this flagella, much thinner, shorter, and they are very numerous structure. So this numerous structure, you know, okay, chuti horu isuman apreti ebor pilas boli koa hoy. So this numerous structure, their function, nihotor kam, the function of this pilas, their function is not locomotion. Nihote ei koktuk solasol kora sahay nokore. Their function, for example, F pilas is a kind of a pilas which help in bacterial conjugation in the sexual reproduction of bacteria. One more function of pilas is they help the bacterial cell to attach in the epithelial cell. This, suppose these are the epithelial cells, so through this So this pilas, this bacterial cell B attached with this epithelial cell E. So they help those pathogenic bacteria to attack this epithelial cell, to invade this epithelial cell, to induce pathogen in there. In case of human infection, it is an example. As well as, we will next study this layer. This layer I have highlighted. This layer, it is known as, it is the number 3, it is capsule. So what is a capsule? Capsule is the mucilaginous layer that is found outside the cell wall. This layer is the cell wall, outside the cell wall. So this capsule, what are the function of capsule? The capsule or kaam ki? Capsule e koktu hukwar pra hohaya kore. Temporarily, they help this cell from drying by binding with the water molecules. Pani logot yote bandhune sisti kore, pani tani ki kore bo koktu hukwar pra pada badan kore bo temporarily. So they also block, they also block the attachment of bacteriophages, and they help this cell to adhere to the stick to the surface. Kono eta surface of thori rakhar sahay kore. So this capsule are made of two components, polysaccharides as well as poly peptide. Capsules are made up of polypeptide and polysaccharides. So now we are going to this cell wall. Number 4. Cell wall. Cell wall is the layer inner to the capsule that provide rigidity to the cell. Size and shape to the cell. এই কোষটো দৃঢ়তা প্ৰদান কৰে, আকৃতি প্ৰদান কৰে. They protect the cell, the cytoplasm or this plasma membrane cytoplasm. They act as a protective layer of the cell. The cell wall is made up of glycoprotein. Not glycoprotein, it is peptidoglycan. Peptidoglycan. So, peptidoglycan, the cell wall is made up of peptidoglycan. In some species, archaea, they are made up of protein or polysaccharide and glycoprotein. Protein, polysaccharide and glycoprotein. So then comes the periplasmic region, the region between the, this is a number 5, periplasmic region. And next to the periplasmic region is the cell membrane or plasma membrane. Cell membrane or plasma membrane. This cell membrane and plasma membrane are composed of phospholipid and protein. 20 to 30% they are composed of phospholipid and 60 to 70% they are composed of protein. They are semi-permeable membrane. They allow some kind of entry of some kind of molecules inside or outside the cell. Entry or movement of some kind of molecules inside and outside of this cell. So they are made up of this integral protein. Proteins are found in this layer and lipids are found in this layer. So next, cytoplasm. Cytoplasm, they are composed of, in the cytoplasm we found different organelles. The liquid inside this plasma membrane, liquid substances, they are granular. Various granules are found in the cytoplasm. Toto bibhinno danakar eta medium eta toral liquid boli koa hoy. So we found there this ribosomes, photosynthetic lamellae, plastids, the DNA, mesosome, reserve food materials, this etc. All are found in the cytoplasm. First we are going to discuss about this ribosomes. Ribosomes are 70S type. Their main function is to synthesize the protein. And they are not membrane bound in case of this prokaryotic cell. Then we will discuss about this photosynthetic membrane, 9 number. So photosynthetic membrane, they are not membrane bound like the plastic in case of eukaryotic. So this structure function, The photosynthesis increase of photosynthetic bacteria as well as these prokaryotic organisms. And next, these are the reserve food material. Reserve food materials like hollowtin, granules, lipid, and glycogen. Glycogen is the chief reserve food material. Glycogen is our main reserve food material. And this is the plastid. Plastids are the circular, plastids are circular bacterial DNA. So they have some special function. They can replicate by itself. They can produce their own copy. They perform some special functions. Then this is the nucleus. So nucleus is the, in case of nucleus, they are not well organized. They are nuclear material. It is not nucleus, actually it is nucleoid, the DNA. It is a single DNA and all the genetic codes are embedded to this single DNA. They form this coiling structure like this. And this is the mesosome. Mesosome are the invaginate structure of the cell membrane or plasma membrane. They are known as mesosomes, and mesosomes help the replication of DNA, helps in the replication of DNA. This is the plastid number 10, reserve food material, nucleoid, mesosome. So these are the various structures that found in the prokaryotic cell. Well, thank you for watching.